Hello everybody and welcome to the 9th level of Supaplex. So as you can, I see right now, it doesn't look very difficult. It's almost as if I could very easily finish this level, but this level has got some tricks, so let's start it. And as you can see, this level is actually a minefield. I need to be very careful, because if I'm not careful, I might be very easily killed. As you can see, as you probably are hearing with sound too, these particular bugs, as we are called, they do not sound very nice to me. So now I'm very carefully moving around, and I'm trying not to get killed. So now I'm looking where these bugs appear, and they always appear in the same place. So if I pay attention, I should be able to easily beat this level. So, okay, so far so good. But granted, at any given moment I might do a mistake, I might try to move too fast, and as a result I might be able to kill myself, so I must pay attention to the very end of this level, because if I don't pay attention, I might die. Okay, so far so good. And the closer I get to the exit, the more, I guess, I become confident that I will finish this level. Okay, careful, careful. Just took a deep breath. And looks like the patience is paying off. I am slowly but surely getting closer and closer to the exit. Only 5 more infantrons, 4 more infantrons, 3 more infantrons. One more infantron. Yeah, did it! I am the champion of the level 9. And it was called the Bug Funny. So as you can see, if I wasn't paying attention, I could have easily exploded myself. So I believe in these particular opponents, the bugs, at least for me particularly, they are the most annoying, because they are the most likely to catch me off guard, and they are the most likely to ruin my particular level. So they are not very frequently used in Supaplex, but regardless, whenever I see them, I become like very intense inside, because I immediately know that I will have to pay attention, I will need to do my best not to catch them. So anyways, thank you for watching, and I wish you to have a very beautiful day. Thanks for watching.